Sup guys, Bandana Gaming here, and today we are starting our FIFA 15 Ultimate Team series, episode 1 right now, but pretty much I'm not going on the game yet just because it's quite laggy and I can't sort out the sound of getting the sound off of FIFA 15, so you won't be able to hear me, so I'm just going to skip straight into it. Sort of, pretty much, and then change the audio settings so you can just hear me and none of FIFA 15. So I will see you then. There we go guys, I have done it. You can't hear music or anything, just me now, hopefully. So, but we have a mini gold pack that we got. So, let's just open this first of all, and we'll change it to the bottom so we can actually get everything into the thing. So we can see everything, see? I can see all of this, but I am going to store in club, I'm just going to store everything in the club right now. Because then, pretty much, I've just got to get started. There we go. Alright, we're going to check out what team we actually got. New packs. Clear. Right. So, we don't need to go there. Go to home. Check out the squad. Oh. I'll be back. Hold on. I have to always turn it off when I want to change it somewhere else. I don't know why it won't let me just change it then. But yeah, there we go. We just keep doing that when we need to change it somewhere. But so far, this is an absolute quality starter pack. Because look, Luke Shaw. Quality straight away. I absolutely love Luke Shaw. Well, obviously I've got to really because I'm a Man United fan. But he is just an all-round quality player, good pace, good strength, good defending. Oh, I love him, so gladly he's in. We'll have him there. Good chemistry between Luke Shaw, because Luke Shaw needs the chem. Oh, Perez, mate, fuck yes. I absolutely love Perez. Hopefully he's as good on tablet than he is on actual FIFA on Xbox. So yeah, have them up front. Well, let's just check who we got on the bench. We're going to go for chemistry first. Well, we're going to actually have to because this is England forever. Or England all the way. So I haven't actually chose a name yet. So we're just going to have to wait and see what it says there. It's going to be something obviously to do with England. So let me, don't need him. Right wing, we'll have to go there. This is pretty much just getting started video. We're not going to play any games. Oh yeah, I forgot to tell you guys. I'm not playing the games, I'm simulating the game because the game is really laggy. It's just, it's because it's a really big game and it's just my tablet can't really take the game. So it works, the game obviously, because you can see, but it's really laggy, so yeah, that's about it. So let's see what chemistry we've got. Oh shit, it says it there. I thought it would be in right top corner, but it says 76 chemistry, which ain't bad. 62 rating, So far, we'll just start with 4-2-2. Let's check objectives. Claim reward. Ooh, got 500 coins now. Claim. Somehow got 1,100 coins. First and coin. When you're ready to test your first squad, go to quick match and play against any team playing match. I'm just gonna do one game then, to be fair. Alright, let's just do one game. You can now afford a premium pack. Premium packs can land. Yep, sorry about that. It just turned itself off pretty much. So we're back and it says you can now afford a premium pack. Premium packs can land you more rare items. So you know what? I don't know if we should get one. Pack luck is really good on here, but you know what? I'm just gonna open one pack. Well, yeah, obviously it's gonna be a bronze right at the bottom. Yeah. All right, premium. Go. Who do we get? Oh, come on. Yeah. Not even a rare player. Come on, there's got to be a rare player in here. Wow, not even a rare player. But we're going to store it all in club, save all in club, that'll do. But there were English, I think, in there, so that'll start us off. So yeah, we're just going to be doing England players, pretty much. Well, try to. If not, and if I see someone godly, then we will obviously go to someone like I'll probably get Kone, but it's going to be based around some English players, pretty much. So I'm going to go. Don't know what to call it yet, but you'll see it in the title, obviously, because you'll watch the video. But yeah, right. So let's go home because I'm going to. I think I've. Now, how much have I earned? Claim reward. Right, I've got 200 for that. Now I've got 550. But yeah, let's do a quick match. Actually, I think I've gone over a bit. So, you know what? I'm just going to end the video there. But then we will do. We definitely start the seasons next. Next episode. So this is episode 1. Please subscribe, be a part of, yeah, just subscribe. Sorry, I was looking somewhere else doing something. Yeah, subscribe, be part of Bandana Crew, just made that up, yeah. And like my video. I just literally choked on my own spit. So thank you for watching and goodbye.